morning, everyone. Hello from Honey Bunny. Just wanted to give you the morning buzz. Hello, ladies. Look at them. Their breakfast. So their little watering trough is right there. Actually got that from AutoZone. It was only $10, so just a little like oil pan, I guess. But it works great because it's shallow and it's durable. They can't knock it over, tip it over or anything. I put frozen water bottles in the day, and you know, alternate them so they're all frozen for the next day. These are from yesterday. I have to bring the other ones out around 2 o'clock. A little watering trough right there, or bottle, is the electrolyte water. So they have a choice. Sometimes they get that, sometimes they get the fresh water. Hi, Rocky. They just go out free range for a little bit, and then they come over and get their feed. Free range, and then get their feed. My trumpet vines are looking really good. They're all coming back strong. Oh, I put my panel up, and it looks wonderful. I have these new bees that are visiting my my garden. They're these fluffy bees, yellow and black. I'm trying to find one right now. I had one recorded earlier, but there's something wrong with my speakers that I'll have to work on. I hope everybody can hear me okay. But I also have some wasps. Oh, there's a little hummingbird. Hi, hummingbird. She's over there collecting gnats. Snatching gnats from the air. I got 4 lizards that live in my garden. I got an orange one, a black one, and 2 gray ones. One that's real small and the other one's a medium size. They're usually out this morning, but I don't see them today. One of them lost their tail. I don't know if it was from my chickens trying to catch it or what, because they like the shade in here. My hens do. They hide in here in the day. It's cool. So do the lizards. I call them my guardians. My garden guardians. Aw, where's the little fluffy bee? Come on, fluffy bee, where'd you go? There's so many different varieties of bees, but I've never seen this type of bee. It's not a bumblebee. It's not as big as a bumblebee, but it's bigger than a honeybee. And they're really fluffy. Regular honeybees there. And for some reason, my dog, Lady, likes to eat the bees. She'll eat them. Even though she gets stung, she'll eat them for some reason. That one is really getting a lot of nectar in there. I also had another dog that would do the same thing. But he ate them because he was born in a field. And that's how they survived. They were little tiny dogs, so they would eat bees, they would eat grubs, you know, whatever insect they can find. And when he was caught by the foundation, they adopted him out, and I got him. He was the best little dog. Sweetest little dog. anyway. I wish I could find that little bee. I just wanted to give you the morning buzz, everyone. Watching my hummingbird right there. Catching gnats in my neighbor's yard.
I'm gonna bring them.
Better to do it outside so you don't get hair all over the house. Well, that was the morning buzz, everyone. Have a blessed day and see you later. Or talk to you later. Bye now.